प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं
Why we always pray to Sudarshan in the morning time? Oh Sudarshan, please bless us so that never dirty darshan can touch my heart. Sudarshan means beautiful darshan. By the mercy of Sudarshan, we can grow this kind of feeling. Anywhere, everywhere we look, we can see Krishna, Gauranga, Gadadhar, everywhere. Nowhere we can find, very nice thing, I can enjoy. I can enjoy staying at the bank of Ganga. Is Mayapur more excellent? Is one kind of enjoying mood. With enjoying mood, you have no entry inside Dham. You can say, Maharaj, so many hotels, so many people coming. No, they are not at all in Dham. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Mayadevi putting one net before, over this excellent Gaur Dham. They are on net. They cannot touch that transcendental Dham. They cannot touch. Only they are on net. They think, I am in Dham. Only by the mercy of Nityananda, Balaram. Sahasapadam, sahasapatram kamalam, gokulaksham mahapadam, tatkornikaram, tatanantad anantangsa sambhavaha. It's coming. Dham is also Nityananda Tartha. Krishna can never excuse you if you are doing such great aparad, offense. But the Dham can excuse you someday. Dham is more powerful regarding blessing. This Navadip Dham, never try to leave Navadip Dham, even in dream. Try to stay in Navadip Dham, even if you go away from this India, but still mentally, you always try to live in this Navadip Dham.